What up, guys? It's Duda Kendrick Mill. You're watching Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses with a golden deer on Maddening. We're gonna explore. Alright, let's change attire.
Maybe.
Aww. Inspirational.
We're not gonna save it. Save it.
What do you require? Farewell. What do you require? Farewell. What do you require? Farewell.
It's worth replenishing.
Welcome.
We actually have some gold for you.
This one?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please come again.
Professor!
What?
Let's try to get Felix.
Hey there. What the? I'm sorry. That just now. If you see it.
What's going to happen? Huh? I'm really
interested. Crispy Lance. Lance. Okay.
Here's the story.
It was by request.
Did you hear? The kingdom spilling.
Yes. Really? And went off? That's not enough. don't want to keep it if it's not going to be enough. Forget. If items appear at random,
training has given butt.
Not interested in dexterity. Okay. You know what? Screw this. We're gonna catch a good fish. Save right before it, and then we're gonna catch a good fish. Or actually, we'll catch the fish at the end.
I'm sorry, that just now.
If you see any.
Farewell.
Welcome.
This one? This one?
Thank you. Please come again.
What?
She'll like that answer. Yeah. That was good.
Here, sorry, but it's open to the
Did you hear? The kingdom spilling. The glory of progress.
Okay, that's good.
Hey!
Really?
And she knows healing.
As a member of the tri-
Yes.
The castle get it was by request.
Okay. Pretty sure there's nothing in the library, but we'll check.
Very interested.
Authority. Oh, well.
I've heard why. A ghost. Oh, I'm already having so much fun.
She's interested. Are you interested?
To be honest, thankfully, is. Huh? You think I. I'm not sure. There's still.
Is it?
Hey you, listen up. I've got something to report. Lots of things happen down here. Oh, have you explored a bit? You're one of those
Now let me see. I see this one has gained some experience.
It's good.
Hmm. Fare thee well.
Did we visit the plants yet?
Inspirational.
But we gotta make sure. Stuff just randomly appears. Alright, time to do the fishing and then we'll move on. Okay. Yeah, screw fishing. I'm gonna save it. just gonna move on. Linhart.
Interesting. Professor. Huh? However, I still have a lot of books I...
It's not interesting, whatever. Alright. Cursor's checked manually. Okay. Alright, let's do this.
Of course, I got it wrong. I'm sorry. I'll do better next time. I've really grown. What? I failed? To do better next time. Hey, that was useful. It's all becoming clearer.
Momentary lapse. I shall endeavor to compensate for this shameful indiscretion. You see, flawless. All that studying has paid dividends. I shall accept as much praise as you're willing to offer. Do as much in my sleep. Mastery is within my grasp.
Nice.
I could do as much in my sleep. My heart, not my head.
Okay. Thank you.
Chatterbox.
Okay.
I've got a grasp on this.
I'm getting better at this.
Better than before.
I think I've got the hang of it.
I think I get it.
A million.
It really is an honor to accompany Catherine, wielder of Thunderbrand. I hear you're intimidating enough to silence the howling winds.
You mean you don't know? My weapon is called Thunderbrand. It's one of the hero's relics. A long, long time ago, the goddess bestowed divine weapons upon 10 heroes, which were passed down to their descendants. It's an honor to wield, but I'm afraid there won't be any chance for that today. Our mission is to help clean up the aftermath, not to fight.
Why would Lord Lonato incite such a reckless rebellion? He had to have known he had no chance of winning.
It all goes back to the tragedy of Dusker.
It happened about 4 years ago. The king of the Holy Kingdom of Fargus was murdered by the people of Dusker. And that about covers it, right?
To put it simply, yes. But there's more to that story. They had accomplices within the kingdom as well. Lord Lonato's son, Kristoff, was one of them, and so he was handed over to the church for execution. King Lambert was attempting a major political reform. Needless to say, he had many enemies. Whatever the truth behind that incident may be, Lord Lonato has harbored resentment toward the church ever since. Well, to be more specific, his grudge isn't only against the church. It's also against the one who turned Kristoff over to them.
Report! The enemy is approaching. They can't be avoided. Their numbers are far greater than we predicted. They used the fog to slip past the Knight's perimeter.
It looks like our mission just changed, Professor. Everyone, prepare for battle!
Thank you so much! I have gratitude. Thanks so much! I am grateful.
That's right, she goes around and kills everything in this one. Man, this is annoying. We want to recruit the other characters, so we're actually gonna improve our.
It really is an honor.
Oh, shoot. Wrong file. Bye. Come on. Yeah, we're actually gonna explore.
Hey there.
Here's the story.
Hey.
Hey, you.
Right.
As a member of the church.
Let's do this. We're almost there.
No.
Did you hear? The kingdom spilling the... Such power dwells within?
Yeah. Good.
Castle, it was by request.
The glory of progress.
Want to hire this
whatever the mission.
Farewell.
Training has given me great busyness, but you have given me an...
Not interested, okay.
It really?
Yeah. Okay. Actually, I want to use Sylvain because we want to develop his. Never mind. We want him back. We want Yuri back. He could heal. Thank you. we're ready. Should be fine. Alright, thanks for watching.